Okay, here we are at Rosemarie's aunt's house. Cousin, I think. And it's Christmas Eve. We've gone together for a little family get together. Do you want to go see us this Christmas Eve? This is what a lot of families do on Christmas Eve in the Philippines. Go inside. Okay. There's Rosemarie. This is your cousin?
Yeah, this is my aunt.
Her aunt. Aunt and her cousin right there. That's her aunt.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, everybody. And there you have this little family get together. That's all. Rose is one of the few. Well, lives close to Rosemarie. That's her aunt. Fairly close. Oh, about, 45 minutes in a grab car, which is nothing more than a lift car. You know, a private taxi type thing. I don't know what they're going to have to eat. So, I hope everybody has a good Christmas Eve. And tomorrow is Christmas Day. And tonight is my son's birthday. Yeah, birthday today.
Hello.
Born 1972. Okay, so we'll just look around a little bit. This is just a typical Filipino house. It's a typical type building. Most all of them are cement. Upstairs here also. And I'll let you go. And we'll sit down, say the blessing, and we'll eat. Goodbye, everybody. Have a Merry Christmas.